y'all like my nails? My hair's not done, but
cheeks.
No, I have one curl. I started it. He didn't let me finish it because he was rushing me. Like a Russian. Where's my curl?
We're going skydiving. We're on our way to skydiving. It's 3 hours out.
I have one curl.
Okay. We're going to jump out of a plane in the air. That's why I said, don't worry about it.
Surprise, surprise. I have two curls.
Anyways, we are on our way there. 3 hours out. It says we'll get there at... Oh, wow.
What time?
1:47.
That's almost two. Yeah, I'm gonna fix my hair.
Hopefully everything goes as planned. Hopefully I don't get there and they're like, oh, we don't do Groupon. Because that would have been, that's gonna be a problem.
Can we call?
They don't open until 11 o'clock. That's a problem.
I'll call them at 11.
Yeah, we're good. Out there. But yeah, that's where we're going. I'm not recording all the way there, obviously. I'm gonna keep on stopping and going. Consider this the intro to the video.
But I had to tell him about my outfit.
I'm scared.
It's so cute.
Really scared.
It's brown. I'm
like working myself up, you know. I'm trying to get my Will Smith motivation.
I'm not scared at all.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not scared.
Uh-huh.
Sorry. It looks so fun. Like, I'm like a little bit excited, but I'm kind of like...
I don't like height. I had a long history of not liking heights. But I've done a lot of things since then involving heights, and they were good. Like, I had fun. The things I did, I know they're going to be like probably simplistic to other people, but I don't do roller coasters. But there's like the Six Flag ride at, and it's like, no, it's what it's called. Yeah, I don't know. It's called a roller coaster, but it's not really a roller coaster.
Goliath?
No, it's not a roller coaster.
Acrophobia?
Can I? Thank you. You get on it, three people, I think, at the most. So it was me, my mom, and my sister. We all did it. And what they do is they strap you in and lay you down flat on your stomach. And one person's in charge of pulling the rope and letting go. And you guys just swing back and forth 75 feet in the air. So, yeah. That's one thing I did, and then another thing I did, I mean, indoor skydiving, I did that, and then, what else did I do? I did some other shit. I was pretty high up, but I mean, I just had some experience with heights, to where it's not really, I realized that I didn't have a fear of heights, it was just a fear of roller coasters. I didn't like being manhandled. And not having control. But I rode a couple roller coasters at Six Flags while I was there. I didn't like it though. But it hurt my fucking back. It's too much. I don't like it. Like, whatever. But
ropes not red, your face is fried. He called me killer cat because it's supposed to be suicide.
Alright, well, I'll talk to you guys later.
Yeah, I
move in right next to me. One of them's half and half, and the other one is a blackie.
I haven't fixed my pictures.
Look at this. Like, yeah, driving down here, but where the fuck is your job? Where do you work? I didn't pass not one sustainable work site. Everybody just has a farm. Nobody, like, that. Like, you have to realize everybody in the country already got their money.
And they make,
they make their money farming.
I want to be a farmer.
Here. We're out.
Like, here's my ID.
Here
Why?
We go.
Because I am 21.
Somebody's a little hype. Anyways, we are out here in the middle
of... I need some chapsticks.
Oh, I don't know where we're in the middle of. Sylvania, Georgia. I don't know where there's people. We're waiting for our turn. I'm scared. I'm really scared. Anyways, we are... See, look, they're playing over there. There's planes over there. Those are the planes we're jumping out of. My stomach is really jumping, percolating. There she is.
Babe, I just want to know.
Well, there she goes, guys. See how happy she is? She's excited. She's crazy.
I'm about to jump out of a plane. I'm be like, wee!
That would be like knees, because I'm not gonna have any. He's not. So I'm gonna be like,
let's get this shit.
Stop it. I want some water. Well, that's the end. You'll see, there's gonna be a video of us coming down and in the air and all that stuff. I paid extra for that, so you know, just for you guys, so I can stun on all the haters. And not that I'm just playing. No, I'm not playing. I want to stun on everybody. Stun on it. All the haters. But if you're a friend and you're not a hater, then I just want you to enjoy the video.
Babe, what the hell?
Love you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just landed in Geneva. Yeah, that's in Switzerland. We're on the yacht. A young lady just fed me French vanilla ice cream. We all got our toes out too. Call me when you get lost.
I'ma travel the globe, you keep the block hot. Driver, open the door for me, my hair hurt, find us. We playing hide and seek with the passports. Where the fuck we at? Oh, the pilot gotta remind us, yeah. The luggage is piling, I need a close to wear. So many stinky sit in my wallet, look like a folding chair. The Cartier so light on my body, thought I floated here. We boated here, it's Tunchi and Tyler, but call me Baudelaire, yeah. Out in Switzerland, travel with my bitch, she gave me kissing dog. I love when she let me rub her like Michelin. 100 grand asleep on the bird, the wings are whistling like, man, they ain't listening. We cross the line like immigrants and benefit from it. Keep on stunting on these niggas, make them sick to their stomach, man. Y'all don't understand. Fish so fresh that you could taste the same. Yeah, we getting lost, but we know who we am. Bada, sun. Treat that last part like you niggas ain't saying nothing. Yeah.
You see these excursions right here? Just too lavish to post on the gram.
Excuse me, pardon me. The wind, it blows so hard to me, like Mother Nature arguing about some baby father beep. And I'm stuck in the middle of the sandwich like slaughter me. Got my middle fingers to the cameras, that's recording me from y'all to me. Brrr. Stop calling me unless you're ordering. I'm on the beach, I got my feet out, and I stay on my feet. The corner beat, I'm on a deep route. Just throw the ball at me, thought all this lean would have me see now. I guess they see now, that's touchdown. Catch your feet down like I catch touchdowns.